praise the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. We worship your name, O Lord. We give you praise, O Lord, for another opportunity, O Lord, to come to the throne of grace where we are going to have help, O Lord. We thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, wonderful Redeemer. To you be the glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Once again, you are welcome to this program. This is a moment of victory. I pray that the Lord Almighty will give you victory in the name of Jesus. Whatever you lay your hand upon, you have testimony in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I'd like you to close your eyes now and begin to worship the Lord in the beauty of his holiness. Lord, you are worthy. You are worthy. Just take a song of praise and begin to praise him. Lord, we thank you. We worship you. We give you praise, Lord. We exalt your majesty. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Lord. You are worthy, Lord. There is none like unto thee, O Lord. You are the almighty God, King of glory, Rock of ages. You are the God that always there for us, Lord. We thank you. Without you, we are nothing. We thank you. We worship you. We exalt you. We raise you high. Who is like unto thee, O Lord? To you alone be the glory. We thank you, Father. Thank you for what you are doing in our life. Thank you for what you are doing in the body of Christ. Thank you, Jehovah God, for what you are doing in the life of our fathers. We bless you. We worship you. We exalt you. We raise you high. Thank you, Jehovah God, for the church. Hallelujah. Be unto your name. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. 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 We are going to pray this important prayer again. Say, glory of the living God overshadow my life. Glory of the living God overshadow my life. I need your glory. I need your glory. I need your glory. Let your glory overshadow me now in the name of John. Let the glory of God overshadow me now. 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Pray this prayer, very important. Say, O Lord, you are my defender. Arise, O Lord, because of the boasting of my enemy, and scatter them in the name of Jesus Christ. O Lord, you are my defender, O Lord. Arise because of the boasting of the enemy. Lord, people that are stronger than me, disgrace them in the name of Jesus Christ. You are the only one that can fight my battle. Arise, O Lord, you are my defender. Arise because of the boasting of the enemy. Arise because of the people that are stronger than me. O God, don't allow the evil to overpower me in the name of Jesus. Pray that prayer, pray that prayer, pray that prayer. You need it, you need it, you need it, you need it, you need it. Thank you, Jesus. 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 In Jesus' name we pray. Say, Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, enter into me and empower me in the name of Jesus Christ. Open my understanding. Spirit of the living God, open my understanding now. Open my understanding now. Open my understanding now. Open my understanding now. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, covenant of safety over my life and my family, it shall not break in the name of Jesus Christ. The covenant of safety over your life will not break. The covenant of protection shall not break. The covenant of peace and comfort in your life shall not break. The covenant of long life, sound health, good sources, prosperity, sound mind shall not break. It will work for you in the name of Jesus Christ. There shall be safety and protection. There shall be peace and comfort, long life, sound health, good sources, prosperity, and sound mind in the name of Jesus. I cover you with the blood. Lord of Jesus, thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Say, power of evil sacrifice. Yes, power of evil sacrifice. You will not swallow my destiny. Therefore, scatter in the name of Jesus Christ. Power of evil sacrifice shall not swallow my destiny. I command to scatter right now in the name of Jesus. Say this prayer, say this prayer, say this prayer, say this prayer. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Father, we thank you once again. We give you praise. We exalt your majesty, O Lord, because you are God. We thank you because you are the Almighty God. Father, we cover ourselves with the blood of Jesus. Thank you, wonderful Father, because you are always there for us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, amen, amen. Praise the name of the Lord. Let's turn our Bible to the book of Isaiah, chapter 26. Isaiah 26. Isaiah 26. Yes, there's something we need to check. There's something we need to focus our attention on. There's a life in this place we want to see. When we look onto it and see it, then we live. In the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you, Father. I'm speaking very briefly on singing the songs of victory with open mind. Singing the song of victory with open mind. Isaiah 26, look at 1 to 3. In that day shall this song be sung in the land of Judah. We have strong city. We have a strong city. Salvation will God appoint for walls and bulwarks. Open ye the gates, that the righteous nation which keepeth the truth may enter him. Verse 3. Thou will keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee, because he trusted in thee. That's the song. Thou will keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee, because he trusted in thee. Singing the song of victory with open mind. Praise the name of the Lord. Today we consider the power of insight. Power of insight. In hyphen sight, insight. That is sight on the inside. Insight. Sight on the inside. There is mind sight. For us to enjoy the best of God, especially in a time of adversity like this, we need to engage our inner power. It has been established that what you see is what you get. Not what you see physically, but what your inner eye can grip. Your mind can see. Meditate, visualize, communicate, even connect to things you need through your mind. See, thou will keep him in perfect peace whose mind is stay on thee, because he trusts in you. This verse says, you, Lord, will make safe the person whose mind is always thinking about you. That's another fashion. Verse 3. You, Lord, will make safe the person whose mind is always thinking about you. You will keep him safe because he believes you. Thou will keep him in perfect peace whose mind is stayed on thee because he trusted in thee. You, Lord, will make safe the person whose mind is always thinking about you. You will keep him safe because he believes you. Your mind needs to focus intensely and tenaciously on God. You must not let go of your gaze on what you need for your safety and for your peace in a time like this. Let your mind stay focused on Jesus. Let your mind stay focused on Jesus, the author and the finisher. Focus on only what you need. Say only what you need. Believe in what you are saying. God is not a man to lie. Bible says with the two immutable things, it's important for God to lie. It is becoming extremely difficult to think right now on what we want, only what we don't want. There are too many stories of woes around us. If you think about all these evil news, evil occurrences in the world, it will shift your focus. The fellow may miss the best of God. God is still doing wonders. That is why we are praying. We believe in the power of prayer. And God will never leave us alone. People of God, stop meditating on evil things around you. That thing will not come to you. Stop thinking about the wrong thing, but focus your attention on what you want in God. Bible says, thou will keep him in perfect peace whose mind is stayed on thee because he trusts in thee. It's by trust. Change your outlook today. And God will envelope your life. It is well with you in the name of Jesus. Don't forget, thou will keep him in perfect peace whose mind is stayed on thee because he trusted in thee. Another fashion says, you, Lord, will make safe the person whose mind is always, always, always thinking about you, whose mind is always thinking about you, whose mind is always thinking about you. Is your mind thinking about God always, about what he has promised? You will keep him safe because he believes in you. When you think about him, then you believe him, you trust him for everything you want and shall come to pass in the name of Jesus. Therefore, I cover you with the blood of Jesus. I cover your mind with the blood of Jesus. I cover your family with the blood of Jesus in the name of Jesus Christ. Your mind will focus on God and God will keep you safe and your family in the name of Jesus. It is well with your body, soul, and spirit in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, wonderful Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Don't forget, my brother and sister, every moment of resistance to temptation is a victory. Never, never give up. Don't give in to it. Receive the temptation of thinking something else. Focus on attention on God, and God will keep you safe, and it shall be well with you. Thank you. God bless you. You are the best, and I love you. Bye-bye.
Mountain of Fire and Miracles Ministries, Lagos Region 1, presents Moment of Victory online series. Watch life-impacting episodes of Look and Live series with Pastor Dr. Moses Adebowale, Senior Regional Overseer, MFM Lagos Region 1, every Tuesday by 9 p.m. on our social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Audio also available on Mixlr at MFM Lagos Region 1. Remember, every moment of resistance to temptation is a victory. Never, never give up. God bless you. Mountain of Fire and Miracles Ministry. Surely, surely the Lord is here.